My friends, hey, we're gonna make this painting, and this time it's gonna be for my friend Ronald. This is gonna be for you, my friend. Look it. This is what we're gonna do. Check this out. Look it. Wow. Look it, man. Wow. No se ve fantástico, se ve fire. So let's make the video. Okay, vamos a hacer la pintura. Let's make the painting. Let's make the fire. Let's make Ronald painting. Fire! Let's make this painting! Fire! Okay, so now, my friends, let's make it okay. This is something amazing.
Perfect!
I know,
perfect.
I get obsessed wow. with planets, with all these
More
things.
Red!
Yo sé que de repente como que me he obsesionado mucho okay. con los planetas y con todas yeah. estas cosas, pero yo creo que hay algo muy interesante aquí. I believe that there is something interesting in this.
Perfect!
Because these things, from here, from our planet, it looks huge, and if you see up there, up in the sky, you will wow. see huge, even super. But they're wow. also very important. They are too small in our bodies. In our body, we have these things, these little planets, little things that live in us, and it's huge, and it's small, it's little. Muy pequeñas cosas estos existen en nuestro cuerpo. Son las pequeñas partículas que forman nuestro ser, nuestro cuerpo. Y entonces, de repente, ni siquiera nos damos cuenta de lo que hay en nosotros mismos, de cuánta vida existe en este cuerpo de nosotros, cuántas personas habitamos en el mundo, pero cuántas cosas viven en nuestro cuerpo también en nosotros mismos. Okay, so at the same time, it looks huge, it looks big, but at the same time, they're small. It's the same thing in our body. It's like we are living too many people in this planet, but at the same time, they are living too many things in our body. So, wow, it's huge. It's at the same thing, just in different sizes, and all lives. And there's lives everywhere. Everywhere is life, and it's amazing. And how sometimes I believe that these things are memories. All these things are life. Todas estas cosas son memorias, todas estas cosas son cosas existentes que viven, que laten, que están en nuestro cuerpo, en nuestra mente. Y están ahí sucediendo cosas, caer de repente en nuestros sueños, que se manifiestan todo el viaje del lugar donde han estado. And all these things, how do you say, it comes up in our dreams. It's about our past, our travel, our lives. So it's amazing how this universe, it's amazing how this body, in our body, how memories can happen, can comes up in our dreams. So yes, that's why I love to paint. That's why I'm obsessed with this planet, with the universe, with the water. Yo estoy también así como muy obsesivo con todo esto del universo, las estrellas y todo lo demás. Y como en el agua también. El agua es maravillosa. Tiene ciertas cosas mágicas que cuando te sumerges en ella sientes como que eres parte de eso, como que te purifica o como que no sé qué cosa. Pero something is amazing. It's like the water. The universe is like water. Water is... It feels amazing when you get into the water, in the ocean, or whatever. Man, you just get part of them, and it feels relaxing, like in connection. Something like this kind. That's why I love to make all these things. Planet, universe, yeah, I know. Sometimes it gets boring for some people, but for me, this is exciting.
Okay,
yo sé que para muchas personas esto puede ser muy aburrido.
Are you guys ready?
Yeah,
let's exciting. See. Vamos a ver.
Yo sé que para wow. muchas personas esto puede ser aburrido.
That's wow, look one, at that, friend. Man.
For me, it's
oh
amazing.
My God! Wow! Wow. See yeah. this. Man!
Wow!
Okay,
you see?
Check this out.
Amazing! Wow. Increíble! Yeah. And yeah, this is my universe, this is my world. And now, let's create the water. Ahora sí, vamos a crear el agua. El agua que purifica nuestra alma, el agua que purifica nuestro cuerpo, que baña, que de lo sucio que quita todo eso. Wow, yeah, it's amazing too. It's the water that clean our body and that make fresh. And then,
that's it.
Wow,
wow.
I can say wow again. Okay, and then let's make the reflection of the water. Oh, look it, how amazing it is. Waves, Oh, life's ocean with waves, it's amazing. El mar con sus olas es increíble. Ahí se siente que el agua está, wow, fluyendo. And look at on the water, man. And then just get into on the water and you will see life.
Perfect.
There's fish, there's a lot of life. Same thing on the top, on the ocean, on the top. We are living, there's so many lives, different kinds of lives. And for sure, up there, on those planets, for sure, there's some kinds of life that we don't know, that we don't understand yet, I think. I believe I don't understand, but one day we will. Yo sé que por el momento no entendemos, yo creo que hay vida también en esos planetas por allá, que no es de la misma manera como nosotros, pero debe haber vida. Y que algún día lo entenderemos. Ahorita no lo entiendo. No sé cómo, qué tipo de vida sea, qué tamaño de vida es. Pero sé que puede haber. Hay posibilidad de que puede haber 1 millón de vida. Es un decir millones, pero bla, 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 bla. There's too many lives in this planet, for sure. In this little planet, imagine we have these lives. And we know, okay, because we are part of this planet. All right. So, yeah, for sure, there's more lives in another planet. For sure. Okay, so now my friends, let's continue. Look at amazing on the water and all those things. Okay, so now let's make the rocks. Let's make the mountains or whatever it is. Lo que sea, pero eso es una como roca.
Wow!
Wow! And now let's make the atmosphere.
Fire.
The air.
Fire.
Yeah.
Skip.
Okay.
Bam, bam. Got it? Okay.
Okay, so now let's paint, let's make detail, let's make reflection. Vamos a hacer las luces, reflejo.
Fire! Fire!
Wow. Okay, so yeah, now let's be quiet. Vamos a relajarnos, vamos a concentrarnos, vamos a sentir nuestro cuerpo. Let's feel our body and let's try to understand what's happening. What our body wants to tell us. Sometimes our body wants to tell us something and we don't understand. So yeah, let's feel our body. Vamos a sentir nuestro cuerpo. A veces nuestro cuerpo nos quiere decir algo, pero no podemos entenderlo. So let's feel our body. Vamos a sentir nuestro cuerpo. El cuerpo del mar, there's too many things, too many lives. In the body of this ocean, there's two lives. Sometimes, oh man, one day I was very quiet. It was in the morning, a beautiful morning. I was quiet, drinking my coffee, and then something was moving close to my eyebrow. And you know what? It wasn't me. I was not controlling nothing in this. In this moment that passed, it was my nerve. It was moving, was jumping, and I was scared. And I was saying, hey, who is it? It was another life. It was a little life moving, but I was not controlling. And I say, why? How that moves? Is there something in my body? Is there something? It's like another thing or whatever. Me asusté un día que estaba tomando mi cafecito, estaba moviéndose, saltando un nervio entre mi ceja y mi cabeza y mi cerebro.
Okay.
Y yo dije, ¿qué es eso que está saltando? Yo no lo estoy controlando. No, no, no. Me asusté. Pero wow, es otra vida más.
So let's just make it a little bit more white. Perfect, that's it. And now let's see what else. Everything looks perfect. Time to take it off this. The white border. Vamos a quitar el borde. Oh, but first, we need to sign it. Pero por supuesto, tenemos que firmar primero. I almost forgot this, man. How can this be possible? ¿Cómo se me puede olvidar? So I will sign it right here. Okay, perfect. So here we go. Porfirio. Jimenez. 2021. Perfect. Okay, so here we go. Shake it. Perfecto. Nemo, right there. Okay, so there is some Nemo. Perfecto, so now. Woo! Don't let it. Vamos a quitarlo. Brah! Wow, wow, wow. Brah! Man! Now, it looks just amazing, bro. Look it, brother. Wow. Fire. Woo. Yeah. Fire. Got it. Okay.
Thanks for all those comments. Okay. Gracias por todos esos comentarios que están poniendo ustedes allá.
Wow. Okay. So now let's make something. Fire. Woo.
Yeah.
Fire. Got it. Okay.
Bam, bam.
Listo, terminamos. ¿Qué tal quedó? Wow, quedó incredible. This is incredible. Okay. Yeah, this is incredible. Bam.
Okay, here we go. Check this out. Perfect.
Man, it looks amazing. Look at Nemo. It's in my version, okay? Perfect. I love the space, I love the ocean, I love that waves, and I like on the water. I like all those colors. Look it, perfect. There is. Wow! Look at that, those nice, beautiful dolphin. Wow! Thank you to all of you, my friends.